I am actually in the bus right now. Not a school bus. It's a bus for mission trips and stuff like that. But I'm at my church right now. We are going to Georgia. We're like 17 minutes away now, but I've been in the bus for like 7 or 8 hours now. So it's been tiring.
Hey, luckily I have a seat to myself, so I've been laying down the whole time. So it's been fun. But I've been jamming out to Michael Jackson. But we will be
just hanging out, doing missionary stuff, but all videos on it.
Alright guys, we didn't just arrive, but like we arrived like 2 hours ago, right? Or an hour ago. 2 hours ago? Yeah. Roughly 2 hours ago. But look at this view. It is sick. Guys, that view is sick. Yo guys, look up. Hi.
Hi.
But we're on a campus called, I don't know the name of the campus, but it's a college campus. Very nice place. The college dorms are pretty good too. And tomorrow we'll be going to the lake, so I'll be filming some of that. And all right guys, it's worship hour right now, so I'll try to keep it a couple videos, but I don't know how much I can film, so.
Oh,
They're having a shirt fight. Oh, face shot.
Oh, it's getting kind of harsh right here.
Oh. Amanda's going for kill shot. Get her.
Brother versus sister. Oh. All right, guys. Tomorrow's your last day at camp, so I'll see y'all tomorrow. So guys, I know I did the outro last night, but we were supposed to be home around 3-ish, but now it's not gonna be like 12 at night because our transmission fluid tank broke in the middle of Alabama and we're still 4.5 hours away. And someone from our church has to come pick us up, so it sucks. But that being said, we get to eat Wendy's. And we'll be here for 4 hours hanging out with my friends and loving God. You guys, we're back on the road.
Hey guys, I'm back from Covenant College. Covenant College was so fun. We got these free t-shirts. It says so much more. I didn't video any of the preaching, but I did get some of the songs, so like you saw. but I hope you enjoyed this video. But just before we go, I'll read you one Bible verse, all right? So, in my Bible, I can open to this random page. And I just want to read it, you know, because like, I can do it, like open up to it. So, it's called, hang on, what's it called again? It's called, let's write to the page. I bookmarked it. Alright, it is, hang on, no way, dude, I just flipped right to that page on accident. Alright, ready? It's called Deuteronomy 17. Alright, it says, forbidden forms of worship. You shall not sacrifice to the Lord your God an ox or a sheep, and which is a blemish. No, a blemish. All right. Any defect whatever for that is an abomination to the Lord your God. If there is found among you within any of your towns that the Lord your God is giving you, a man or a woman who does what is evil in the sight of the Lord your God and transgressing his covenant and has gone and served other gods and worship them, or the sun, or the moon, or any of the hosts of heaven, which I have forbidden, and it is told you, and you hear of it, then you shall inquire diligently, and if it is true and certain that such an abomination has been done in Israel, then you shall bring out to your gates that man or woman who has done this evil thing, and you shall stone that man or woman to death with stones. On the evidence of two witnesses or of three witnesses, the one who is to die shall be put to death. A person shall not... Oh, that's a lot. Alright. Shall not put to death on the evidence of one witness. Alright. Bye. Hey guys, so like I just said, I got back from Covenant College, but I also wanted to add one thing. So I remember putting in this video that was my friend videoing me in my sleep talking. He didn't show my face, but I texted him to make sure I can show his face. He said, sure. But that's why you heard that sound. That was me laughing in my sleep. I don't even remember it either, so it's just funny. Just thought I should let you guys know.